How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sobel here.
Ah, I know a place.
Sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
Shit. jammer, kill the bad guys. Bridge, truck, hold here till my signal. Frost, with me.
Rod.
Exchange. Multiple voices. Alley behind the door. Frost, toss a nine banger. This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static.
Hold on. Quiet.
Jammer's got us in the dark.
Switch him off.
While we clear the store.
I'm on it.
Contact! Take cover!
Thank you.
got you loud and clear.
Roger, 01. All systems are operational. We're sending a Black Hawk to your location for exfil. ETA, 3 minutes.
Roger, we're standing by. Contact!
ISR is back online. We are detecting multiple hostiles on the rooftops in your area. You now have OpCon on a fully armed Predator.
Establish an uplink with the Predator and buy us some time.
Systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys. Where's our infill point? Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position. SDV Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio check in the blind, over.
Roger 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
Stairs clear. Take left.
Dennis, got all the sub. We gotta move now.
Cross that point.
Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console. Three, two, one, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go!
Signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot. The Russians are disengaging. We got them on their heels.
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spetsnaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
How many of them?
Three Havocs and four! No, five MI-17s! Commandos,
We need to get Soap to the chopper!
What is that?
We need to buy the doctor some time!
Keep your eyes on the courtyard!
Let's breach the courtyard! Take them down! We need to hold them off until we can move Soap!
To the chopper!
I got him! Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here! Down the stairs, move! Yuri, on me! We've got to get through the courtyard!
Thank you.
armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up.
Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've gotta get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls!
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
On board the plane are President Bolshevsky and his daughter Elena. The Russian president is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth? Just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkeyev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Skies are clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the President until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire has been breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Team 3, report!
Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat! We're taking the president to the safe room!
Thank you.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
Truck to pass. Drop them.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters.
Two more from the west. Take them down.
Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick.
Moving.
Moving. Breaching now. Clear.
Clear?
This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Troops, light them up! All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing a mortar!
Just get us out of here.
Empty. What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It's done. That's it to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branch is sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it. mobile trucks in the docks mark charity worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing charity work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high-profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take Warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Baseplate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns, we'll sweep. You clean. Weapons free. Alley clear. Move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Bravo 9, you're two behind the door. Copy. Two targets down the alley, 10 meters. Take them down. Alley clear.
Thank you. Scout ahead and check stops. Find out where they're headed.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Burns. You're right.
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's done in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. It looks like it's just us now.
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are en route. ETA, 10 minutes.
Cover! There are
Nice timing, mates!
In the interest of safety, flash photography is not permitted on any part of the
track. The track is almost there! You better get top
side! All teams be advised, the track is headed your way!
The lorry's down. We're secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in. Base plate, where are the trucks?
Meantime, chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within a contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is GIGN HQ. My men are dead or dying. I've been exposed.
This is Ramstein. We're under attack.
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas. We're under attack by Russian ground forces.
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal-level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
Stay with it!
Let's move in. They ran further down into the garage. All right, let's get this shot on the road. Just move fast, don't let them swarm you.
ISR has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
We're
for any sign of the delegates, but be advised, Raptor 4 will be on station for exfil in 10 minutes. Over.
Copy your last.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped from my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
Oh, you're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with the bleeding at home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly 2nd Division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Just move quick and we can select where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. We only have one shot at this.
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
Thank you.
perimeter. Yuri, Soap, let's find this bastard.
Move! Move! Let's find Wallaby! Echo team, we're entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Watch those corners. Contact front!
Possible visual on Warabi. Second floor balcony.
Copy that. Possible on Warabi. Second floor.
Bravo 1, get in position.
Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room.
Nikolai,
down and the sandstorm is on top of us. We need emergency exfil.
Roger. We'll contact you when we get a fix on Nikolai.
Come on, lads. We've got to reach Nikolai before more of his men do. Vehicle coming through. Stay low and keep moving.
I can't see 2 feet in front of me.
Hostile dead ahead. Take him out.
Team, what's your status?
We located Nikolai's chopper. It's a half click south of your position.
Get down!
They must have found Nikolai.
Move out!
Price, we reached Nikolai, but we're under heavy fire!
Hang on, we're almost there!
Looks like they're headed for Nikolai.
Secure line to Asset Metal 01.
Price, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Makarov's bombmaker, Volk, is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Fregatha Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French Special Forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
Sounds like they got hit hard. A lot of rooks in that unit. No one's a rook today. Watch your step.
01, be advised, GIGN is taking heavy casualties. They won't last long. You'll need to double time it to make the RV.
Patch me through to him.
This is Seba. How much longer?
3 minutes out. Just keep your perimeter secure. We're almost there.
Please, just hurry, huh?
Let's go. This way, move!
Contact!
Go
across the street!
Go loud! Down the stairs! Frost,
The restaurant's at the end of this alley.
Saber, this is Sandman. Watch your flare to the north. We are coming to you.
Copy that. Matt, we're glad to see you, man.
Hola, Debussy!
It's the GIGN!
Hello
there! Hello?
Hey, good luck!
What's your status?
7 minutes standing.
Where's Volk?
The Russians launched a chemical attack from a staging ground in the catacombs. We believe Volk is still there.
We got you, Six. Lead the way. Overlord, this is Metal 01. Link up complete. We're en route to the HVI's location now.
We got bad guys inbound.
How many we got?
Looks like Moscow down there. We're gonna need air support.
Warhammer, this is Metal 01. Request fire mission, over.
Roger, Metal 01. Established in orbit at 12,000 feet. Full load. Mark your targets. On the way.
Catacombs.
for toxins. Hold up. I've got negative contamination in this area. Masks off, but keep your eyes open.
We need to minimize our signature. One light source only.
Understood. Follow me. Stay close.
Metal 01, Blue Force Tracker dropped the fix on your position. Roger 01, we're sending a Ranger QRF to your location. Mark your route with flares so they can locate your position.
Roger your last, 01 out.
Smells like shit down here.
Yeah, but at least it won't kill you.
Or kill. Move up.
Where's the rest of the GIGN?
A chemical strike hit our barracks at Satori last night. Most of my men died within minutes.
A friend of mine was at Satori.
Shizuli. This is why Folk must pay for what he's done.
He will. I'll see to that.
Thank you.
Metal 01, jackpot. Bulk secure. Archer, you son of a bitch.
Bring him in for interrogation. We'll extract any intel he has on Makarov.
Truck, we got Volk. We're on our way.
Copy. Raptor 2 is spinning up now.
General, you're online with the President and National Security Council.
Mr. President.
General, have you found Makarov yet?
No, but we received actionable intelligence on his bomb maker. The situation is developing.
Developing? Do you have him or not?
A Delta team just took him down. I'm sending you the footage now.
What's their status?
They have Volk in custody, but their OPSEC's been compromised.
In English, General, please.
They're gonna have to shoot their way to the extraction point.
General, I want this man Volk alive. I don't care what it takes. You bring those men home in one piece.
There's our ride! Get Volk! Let's go! Move! Move! We are the troops here! Let's go! Let's go! Come on!
Descending crew.
always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Volk gave us everything, even Fregatta. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city, near the old square. We have Tier 1 groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done.
Makarov's council all together in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless.
We'll infiltrate along two separate routes, so you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me.
Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us half a click to the north.
Let's get this over with. Thank you.
gonna have to do this sharpish. Get ready.
Go!
Let's go!
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotates for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
It's almost time, Yuri. The meeting will be on the second floor.
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
Aye. There's a bastard. Third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
Pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's on the top of the hotel. We got you.
On the balcony.
Take them out together, Yuri. On you. Yuri, take them out. Let's go. Who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price! Get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What the hell is he talking about? Get out now!
Circling back around, we have to move! Yuri, clear the snow!
coming! No, stop! Keep moving! Just leave me, Price. No! I'm getting you out of this!
Bloody hell, does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready?
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have done. Here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
тебе курить сигарету. Я уже постараюсь тебе включить несколько часов.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound. And a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
got cameras outside the command center. Both sides. Here and here.
Well, we just have to knock on the door.
Area fast. They won't know how few we are in the dark.
Berlin.
Are you listening?
The daughter is there. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated.
Time to go.
Now!
Они обходят нас справа!
Makarov's tracked Vorshevsky's daughter to Berlin. If they find the girl, it's only a matter of time till he gives up the nuclear codes.
Do we have her exact location?
Triangulating now.
ISA cell phone snipers just intercepted a call from her.
Patching it through in 3, 2, 1.
Alena Vorshevsky?
Кто это?
American Special Forces, do you speak English?
Yes, my security's dead. They're coming for me.
Stay calm, we're en route to you now. Where are you exactly?
Closet, 5th floor suite.
Which side?
I don't know. There's a building across the road. A sign on the roof says Riesdorf. Please hurry.
Okay, put the phone down and don't move. We'll come to you. Athena is still with us. Weapons tight and don't throw any shots.
Roof
secure.
Green light on
position. Solid copy, 01. We'll relay.
Hostiles on the roof!
Granite 01, overwatch established.
Copy that. We're inbound.
Service. Stand by for you to mark first target.
target. Got a tally on the target.
Russ, what are you waiting for?
Negative, I am not in position. Negative, I am not in position. Standing by for targets.
Target the tanks on the street!
Target acquired. Standing by. Contact.
Here's your guns, Valkyrie. We'll take it from here.
Armor's down, Granite. You're good to go.
Copy. Thanks for the assist. We owe you one.
Maintain eyes on the building.
Breaching now.
Granite, have you got eyes on Athena?
Affirmative.
Shit, left side. Got two more. Get out. Get out.
Granite. Granite.
They're gone.
What the hell?
Overlord, Granite team is down. I repeat, Eagle's down. We're going after Athena.
Affirmative, Sandman. Link up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over.
Solid copy. Sandman out. We need to hit the street.
Thank you.
Division Commander, what's the status on the ground?
Tank column is down and we're getting overrun! This AO is lost!
Missed your last, 0-1, say again.
They dropped the damn building on us!
Sandman, advise immediate pullback to extraction point.
Negative, Overlord. We are going for the girl. Her beacon is still active.
You'll need to move fast. Berlin is falling. We'll maintain ISR. Over.
Through here.
Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll hard to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss? Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
Ready?
This thing going faster?
Easy, bitch.
Top off your rifles.
Thank you.
You're up.
On it.
Drop a predator to you.
Ready?
status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
You're trying to say something. Shedrick took her father deeper into the mine.
Then that's where we're going. Come on.
Overlord, we're in coordinate 7015.
Gather your team and proceed to the
She's
RV.
Alive. She's alive.
What the hell?
Move! Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer One is now en route. ETA 30 seconds. Stand by.
Thank you. Southbound to the Rose Garden, where the president is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Voroshilov to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Our very existence.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish? Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
You sure this armor will protect us?
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into the system?
Working on it. My Arabic's a little rusty.
Looks like they're over here.
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive. Get ready. This is for soap.
We've got their attention. Second wave of responders will be coming in any moment.
Here they come, right on schedule. Shoot the cars!
Positions waiting for us.
40 plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! Keep firing!
Good shot!
Shredded!
Nikolai, we need another lift!
Copy, on its way.
This won't hold much longer. Jump!
Nikolai's chopper just touched down. He's heading there now.
He's not getting away.
Be careful. They're setting up barricades.
Your arm is gone.
Multiple threats to your right.
Keep pressing, we've almost got him.
Get away! Nikolai's heading to the roof!